radical reform. It really is a revolution. Sex and race, because they are easy, visible differences, have been the primary ways of organizing human beings into superior and inferior groups. We are talking about a society in which there will be no roles other than those chosen or those earned. We are really talking about humanism.
We're really talking about humanism.